Don't you have one?
Yes.
Yeah, some guy doing some work in the backyard. They were going through the forest.
Well, I'm still going back and forth about that. But apparently the HOA doesn't own any of that. We can do whatever we want. You can just rip it up.
I think there was somebody hiding out in there the other day.
I wonder if it was the guy they were looking for.
The helicopter? Did you hear that morning?
I don't know. It's still like a
19-year-old.
Can't see.
You're clear. I'm going to have to try and go that way. I rode my bike down there to look for that road and I couldn't find it. I sent off an estimate request to the paver company to build retaining walls, to do the whole backyard, the driveway, and some landscaping in the front yard. See what they say.
I saw this.
This looks like there's two houses for sale from the same guy, and he sold one of them already. So this is all backed up to the same forest, which is kind of cool, I guess.
Well,
I think if we had a different HOA board, this neighborhood would actually have potential to do some cool stuff.
I really hope it's all. Hopefully some other people will learn
from it. They could do like movies at the pool, they could do a Halloween parade. They could do all types of things. Do the food truck thing.
I think people don't want to do it now because they see whatever they see how much the board's getting dumped on. But
it's just those two grumpy ladies and a doofy George. That's what that lady was asking me last night. She says, I don't understand why anybody wouldn't want to. She says, it doesn't cause any trouble. It doesn't cost them any money. All it does is make them look good. So I don't know. I think they're worried about getting sued or some insurance. There was just one family in it. So after all that, nothing's gone. Nebraska and Archie, if you'll go with me. Is the YMCA one?
Yeah,
that's
where we go.
I brought my beard trimmer to Orlando. Some complaints about your attitude and you're not wearing the mask, so I'm going to give you a verbal, and if it happens again, I'm going to have to pull a day from you. Chat about that tomorrow.
Oh.
I forgot all about it.
You would be a perfect person to do that.
There we go.
Getting rest.
And they're building it over here. I don't think we need to build any more buildings. There's too many vacant ones.
Doesn't Josie need an A or something?
I don't know. I'm going to look her up and talk to her a few minutes. No. He was just asking a lot of questions about what the rules are and stuff like that. Mm-hmm.
Fire sale, huh?
That's what it seems like they're doing. Just to fill up the rooms.
I thought Ted didn't like doing that.
I don't know. It just doesn't. Sailport is not back to it. I thought it had some, like a little hidden gem quality. It was always clean. It's not clean anymore.
Yeah.
It's not the same place. Or maybe it will be again.
Well, they probably don't have staff to clean it.
Yeah, they said they're having some trouble with that.
It's
like they're in the catch-22. They can't hire them back until they're full, but they can't get a full place unless people start traveling. I don't know. Amay's daughter, Gabby, stopped by last night.
Mm.
She's in fucking bite. Can I say hello? That's why I just left. So I had Nicole take care of you.
So, what is this new regulation? Who does it affect? Does it affect anybody? Around you, does Current's place have to shut down?
Anything that's a licensed bar cannot serve alcohol. They can still serve food, they can still serve sodas and stuff like that. You just can't serve alcohol. So on most bars, they got the bar license, so they didn't have to do food. Like the Long Bar down there, I think their license is a bar. The food guy was dropping off and he goes, yeah, all the rest of my deliveries canceled today. So then they're just going to shut down.
So their rooftop bar is alright?
I don't know.
And Whiskey Joe's?
I think Whiskey Joe's is. You have to, if you're a place that's licensed as a bar and sell more than 50% of your profits come from alcohol, but you cannot sell alcohol. Restaurant tables, you can still serve alcohol, but not at a bar, and you can't. And they have to sit at a table and they're drinking, which is kind of what they want to do. Unless they're off premises, they can take it off premises. So, back to our old argument, what's off premises? Is the pool area off premises? Is the whole property off premises? So I told Dan, I said, just do what you can see, which is the pool area, and tell them they're at the pool, they have to sit down while they're drinking. Because if it gets to be a little wild, we just constantly break it. Thank you. woke up that morning to go to work, I could hear the helicopter when I was in the shower. They kept circling. And I looked on my ring thing and it wasn't really close to stuck to me. So it's in Charleston Corners. They're circling. I think somebody's in one of the wooded areas and they're waiting for them to come out. So great. I just left. There's a lot of new cases.